What the hell? Ben Affleck straight up lied to us about that giant back tattoo. All right, so do you guys remember back in 2015 when we got our first glimpse of the giant phoenix rising across Ben Affleck's back in all its full color glory? At the time, he was filming Live by Night here in LA and was on his way back to his trailer when we got a little glimpse of that massive thing on his back. Oh, but do you also remember he went on Extra, told Mario Lopez straight to his face that it was not a real tattoo?
The tat on your back, real or fake for a movie?
Fake for a movie.
Well, apparently he lied to Mario and just about everyone else because that tattoo is 100% legit. He was spotted in Hawaii the other day preparing for his new movie, Triple Frontier, on the beach, shirt off, and there you go. No more denying it. But why lie about it at the time? Was he just embarrassed? Because I remember the internet was destroying him. I even remember Twitter pages dedicated to the back tattoo popping up because everyone hated it so much. But eventually we would find out about it. I mean, after all, it's permanent and it's enormous. And if you like it, then stand up and say, I love my back tattoo. I don't care what anyone else has to say about it. Well, there you go. Mystery solved, even though we thought we had already solved the mystery and we didn't know that it was still a mystery. Yeah.